my nails done. Shout out to Katie. She did a bomb job. Okay. So. Hola chicas, bienvenidas atrás a mi canal. So hoy tengo a mi prima Marisol. We're gonna be doing el tag de la banda. También ella tiene su canal de YouTube, así que les dejaré el link de su canal abajo en la descripción. Y también hicimos un video, así que vayan a checarlo cuando lo publique. Pero primero que nada, I want to give a shout out to @NayXVZ on Instagram, que me mandó un mensaje saying I love you and you're a great person. I'll leave a screenshot of the message here. I love you too, girl, and thank you so much for the support. También I want to say que I want to start doing shout outs on here. So if you want to get a shout out, just DM me or message me or comment down below. And don't forget to subscribe. And let's get on with the video. So, la primera pregunta es, ¿canción favorita de banda o de música
regional mexicana?
Okay, so, la mía es Banda La Ejecutiva. Y es que tal vez, if you guys don't know this banda, go check them out. And it goes, do you know it?
No.
Son muchas noches las que te he soñado. Oh. No puedo. Okay. Yeah, that's mine.
Okay, and mine is Tenemos Que Hablar by Aldo Trujillo.
Oh, yeah, amiga.
Okay, waiting for your part. Okay, this is my favorite part.
La pestaña, amiga.
Okay, that's my favorite song.
Próxima pregunta es, ¿canción que te pone triste? La de Marisol, ¿cuál es?
Mine is Así Me Fue Contigo by Banda La Ejecutiva.
Oh, babe. Almost enough again. Fuiste una mala invención. Y así me fue contigo, corazón. Me la aplicaste buena. Me ilusionaste, nomás me utilizaste y luego me largaste.
Yeah, that's my favorite song. No, that's not my favorite song, that's the song that makes me sad.
Y la mía es Y No Es Un Juego de Jesús Ojeda. Juego. Cuando digo que te quiero, cuando digo que en tus ojos. Porque desde que llegaste, no hace falta nada.
¿Cómo vamos?
La próxima es canción que te haga feliz. And China chose which one?
I chose Ariolina Carrillo by Gerardo Ortiz en tercero lugar. It
hypes me up. Muy poca
parte. Right, they just came to and we did not go to them.
La mía es Verme Brillar de Banda MS. You guys, I freaking love this song. Suele ver que si la supe hacer.
Oh, it's a nice song.
You haven't heard it? Bitch, it's lo que les duele dar es mirarme brillar.
Es canción que te...
Hold on. canción que te recuerde a un momento específico. Y yo escogí la de Gente de Accionar, de grupo. ¿Cómo se dice? Condidado. Condiciado. ¿Right?
Codiciado.
Condiciado. No, no. ¿Dónde estoy ahorita? Ya que andamos apenitas al trabajo, le eché ganas. Yo soy Gente de Accionar. Ponte la corona.
Watching this song reminds me of the time we were in Mexico together, and we were together at that little, I don't know where it was, but it was like a little field, and then you sent your cousins to go get us the micheladas things, and this song was playing, and you were like, okay, I'll explain what I'm trying to say later. But this is the song. Antes de empezar con la charla, quiero que arranque la banda con la de la dolorido. Okay, this song reminds me of that specific moment because this song was playing, and when it said, quiero que arranque la banda con la de la dolorido, I think it was Noni's, or yeah, I think Noni's ex, what song was that? Because, you know, a lot of people mention it. And then, like, one of Noni's cousins played the song. And it was, like, a ratchet-ass song. Like, that shit was horrible. But, yeah, this, it reminds
next
me.
Next one is canción que tiene verdad al momento. I don't know why, but this one reminds me of Jalisco, where we're from. And just, like, it makes me dance right away. Y es la de Guadalajara de Banda Caminera. You guys, it's lit.
Okay, and mine is, of course, the one and only Joan Sebastian. I love this song.
I don't want to go to Mexico already. Hey, bro.
Okay, that's my song. But yeah.
La última es canción que quieres que toquen en tu boda. Y la mía es Fue la Ocasión de Banda La Chacalosa. Guys, this is a beautiful song.
Y así pasó, sin sentido y explicación.
Shout out to my future husband.
Fue la ocasión que...
Okay, yeah.
So, me personally, like, I've always said I was never gonna get married, but go to church and throw a party. I don't know, I've always said that.
You've always said that.
But if I do have a wedding, quiero que retumbe esta canción. But not like no romantic shit, bitch. I don't got time for that.
Bitch, I do.
I want this song.
Sola. Como la sebachina. Sola, 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 sola.
Yeah. I would love for that song to
It's
play.
So funny how I'm over here all romantic and shit. Estoy en puta loca. El último tema de este tag es canción que quieren que toquen en tu funeral. Y yo quiero es... La que yo quiero es Jenny Rivera cuando muere una dama. And it goes like this.
Quiero una última parranda por allá en mi funeral. Todos los que me quisieron la tendrán que celebrar. Recordando mi sonrisa y mi forma de llorar. Fui una guerrera fuerte que con sus hijos luchó.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, in mine, I want this one. By Javier Rosas.
Les digo que está bien loca, bruh.
Just because I'm from Jalisco, okay?
Oh, yeah.
I'm excited
about it. Oh, man. The end of a tag. I hope you guys enjoy it. I hope you guys laugh. If you guys would want to see another video of me and her, just let me know down below or text me. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope y'all enjoyed it. And don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And I'll see you guys till next time. Bye, guys.
Güero, if you're watching this, te extraño, reinita.
Bye.
Bye.